The threatened Paiute cutthroat trout has the distinction of being the rarest trout in North America. This fish has been federally protected since 1967. Its historic range is only an 11-mile-long section of Silverkeen Creek, located near Markleyville in Alpine County, California. The biggest threat to the species is hybridization with non-native rainbow trout. The goal of the service and its partners, which are California Department of Fish and Wildlife and the U.S. Forest Service, is to remove the non-natives, restore its habitat, and bring this fish back to its natural waters. Over the past 3 years, we have been successful in eliminating the non-native rainbows from Silverkeen Creek. On this particular trip, we hiked 7 miles into the Silverkeen watershed in the Carson Iceberg Wilderness using mules to pack our gear. Our goal was to sample our source populations of Paiute cutthroat trout, which will be used to restock Silverkeen Creek. We use electrofishing, or e-fishing, to sample the populations. Electrofishing involves a backpack electrofisher, and it has an anode and a cathode, and those are placed in the water, and a small electrical current goes between those two, which temporarily stuns the fish, and then those stunned fish are netted. Once we collect the fish, we take them back and measure them, weigh them, and look at their general condition to see how they're doing. Before fish are put back into Silverkeen Creek, we need to ensure their habitat is clear of all non-native species. We'll do this by using an environmental DNA sampling method. We'll also snorkel the creek, and if needed, we'll use more electrofishing to make sure all rainbow trout are gone. At this time next year, with our partners, we hope to be putting Paiute cutthroat trout back into 100% of its historical range within Silverkeen Creek.